Hi friends, today we are going to see this super easy flower. You see, it looks very easy. So first, choose a color. I'm gonna pick pink. And for leaves, we have to take green. As you know, leaves are in green color. So now, first, make like this with the roses petal color. You choose the color, and now with this finger, you have to press like this. Without leaving any gap. Now, turn it around. So from the left side, we have to roll it. So this is my left side. Roll it carefully. Now we get a roll like this. So turn it and now close it like this. Now take this. And you see, you have to do like this and like this. So now our petal is ready. So this was a model I made. Let's see. Okay. So now we'll make the leaves. So take a small amount of green. Now do a circle. Now like this, and now again make a circle, hold it, there is a leaf. Now I'm going to make another leaf. Now make a circle and do like this. So now take a toothpick and take a scissor and cut off one head, end the sharp one. I cut this one and this one. So now I'm going to take green paint. Dip a paintbrush. Now I'm going to color the toothpick with green. You have to color it properly so it looks like a stem. Now I'm leaving some, I colored and I am leaving some space here. So now going to take the petal we have made. So now I'm going to flop it. And you have to put this part into the petal. Make this in the center. This. And straighten the flower. And now looking there. Now our stem is ready. The leaves I'm going to stick like this. See, one leaf is here and another leaf. So flowers are ready. Bye friends, thanks for watching. See you.